I got questions for this game right now. What the fuck? Sorry, I didn't mean to swear. But what the hell? Do you see this right now? What the heck is going on with this game right now? Now, what the frick? Oh my gosh. What they did, guys, is literally they freaking crossed my whole base over here, right? They're over here. And then they all started coming back and, like, walking on around the base. And they land the boats. Like, what the frick? What is wrong with this game, man? Another glitch. I keep finding glitches in this game. It's like one after the other. Like, no, this one's pretty serious. The troops. You're legit troops. I don't know if I'm high right now, but I'm pretty sure you guys see this right now. I'm not high, but my eyes right now is like surprised as hell. Like, how? What do the troops do in this game, man? What do? They just sit in the boat forever and wait for you? Or they just walk around the base, you know, like, hey, what's up? Well, my troops are special. I guess they walk on my base and then walk around, make a lap before the game. You know, like my machine gunners, dude. They, like, literally took a lap, man. They just, like, went up here, turned around, and, dude, they just took a big lap. I guess they're taking a lap before, you know, the crab or, you know, other bases. Like, oh my gosh. No, that scared the living hell out of me. Like, the hell. Like, what the frick? Why? BoomBeach, man. What the heck? Okay, there's the trader glitch where the trader was gone, right? But I hit the boat. I kept hitting the boat when it's still there. And I said, trader will be back, trader will be back. Okay, the trader would be back, huh? And how in the heck is it still here? Okay, that's kind of a glitch. Another glitch I experienced is when the troops are disappeared on the boats. That was back in October, I think, November. And then now, April. The troops is literally not in the boats. They're making laps across your base, coming back, and then going back to their ship. Like, what the heck? This is super weird. I don't know if you see this in any other games, but this game, what the heck? You gotta admit, that was a pretty legit glitch. Oh my gosh. You know, obviously, it was like 3:55 when this occurred. That was kind of weird. I don't know if it's a 3 a.m. conspiracy thing right there, or maybe it's a glitch. I don't know. It's 4 o'clock now, everything's like normal, but gosh, no, that, man, scared the hell out of me. And it might freak you guys out, too. Like, honestly, this is how creeped out I am right now. Troops literally taking a lap, coming back around across your base, going straight through the things like it's nothing. Like, I am really creeped right now. I don't know if you guys are creeped, but oh my gosh, dude. Sorry guys, I'm like internally laughing my ass off and scared as hell. I just don't know what to say about this. Dumb freaking keyboard. Alright guys, I gotta get going. I'm hearing shit right now. Don't tell me it's one of these nights, guys, where I'm just gonna turn the light and go to bed.
Well, I guess it is.
I'm getting paranoid about the troops running across my base. I'm hearing noises. I'm just gonna have the lights on and go to bed. That was some sketched out shit, I gotta admit. Oh my gosh. That was creepy, man. Oh my gosh, they literally took a marathon, came back around, went back into your bolts. What else am I gonna expect in this game? A mega crab glitch right in the middle of my base. My gunboat like in the middle of my base. I don't know, man. Or an enemy base right there for no, like, you know, enemy ship there for no reason, just sitting there. I don't know, man. Like, I swear. I don't know if I'm the only one getting these glitches, but, dude, no, that one was insane. What's next? My hero running across the base? Gosh. Maybe it did. I don't know. I couldn't tell if it was in, you know, in the ship at the time, but, oh my god, that... Oh my gosh, I mean, that was insane. Alright, guys. I'll tell you when the next glitch is happening, and good night. Good night, everybody.